Steve was an immature douche for sure. And I, sorry, but no, I loved it. He was hilarious, you know? I thought it was hilarious and a really great role, which also made me really happy that I got to play opposite him and that character. Cause I was like, dang, those zingers are good. And yeah, I don't know, all the situations that they have are really like uncomfortable and weird, which was even more fun to play up as an actor.